Also in court, a Bay County jury finding John Rogers guilty of several charges, including sexual battery. Evidence presented during the trial that Rogers had a sexual relationship with a 14-year-old victim over a year. Rogers faces a term of 30 years to life in prison.